Hello once again, Internet. This is T-Quinn. Welcome to an extra special episode of the Minecrafties video review. Today I'm using a sort of crappy capture software because I'm going to be capturing my entire screen. Today we are accepting sethbling's scavenger hunt challenge. The challenge is to go with a clean Minecraft.jar, no mods, do a 30-minute scavenger hunt, see what you can come up with in 30 minutes. I'm going to up the ante a little bit, see if I can do it on hardcore mode without dying for 30 minutes. I should be able to pull it off. I've got a crappy freeware timer that I downloaded just off the cuff. Alright, so no funny business, and here we go. I'm going to start the timer right when I start the game. Alright, single player, create new world, world options, and Scavenger, I think is what Seth put as his. I'm pretty sure. That's all it's saying. And we're gonna go hardcore. Scavenger. Alright, and let's not forget, okay, it's 3:42, we're going to set the timer there we go, 4:12, you know, I'm going to wait until the clock rolls over to 3:43, and then we're going to go. You know, that's boring. I'm going to give up that half a minute. Let's just go for it. I've never used this alarm software before. I don't know what it's going to do when it goes off, but we'll see. Oh, this is totally not eating into my 30 seconds that I gave up. I'm not going to have to call a foul on this one. This is completely unfair. This building terrain. Oh, come on! Build terrain faster! I usually don't get this excited about playing Minecraft. But, I don't know. It's kind of... My embarrassing omission is that I've never played on hardcore mode before. No, actually, I did a Survival Island hardcore run, and I fell into some lava. So, that wasn't great. Oh my god, we're saving chunks. It's going to be 3:44 before we're done saving chunks. Okay. Oh my god, our frame rate's really bad. Alright. Okay, I'm getting like 2 frames per second. This is terrible. Oh my god! This is unplayable. I'm not gonna survive for a second. This is horrible. Holy crap, I think I'm gonna need Optifine. Okay, we're gonna calm down. Alright, fuck it, I'm going. Okay, just so you know, this isn't just the video playback. This is actually what I'm seeing. This is... this is horrible. Alright, I got a red flower. We're good. Got a red flower. I wonder... He didn't really say, or I didn't notice. I didn't want to watch his video too much and get an idea about what he was doing. Because I kind of wanted to do this with, like, as little cheating as possible. So I don't know if he said whether it's the quantity of items or... the quantity of individual items. Oh my god, not that it matters, because I can't freaking move. This is horrible. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Come on! Oh my god, okay, we have dirt. We have dirt! Alright. This is horrible. I'm gonna do this again. I know I said no mods, but this is embarrassing. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh, red planks. You bastards. You know, and this isn't even... This is bad. Like, this is just... It's embarrassing. How slow this is running. This game never runs this slow. I ought to use FRAPS, shouldn't I? That's what I should be using. Oh, son of a... Oh my god! Who could play this game this way? Holy crap. I'm gonna give up. Because this is just... I can't even see anything. Like, if I move the mouse more than just a little bit, it just goes all over the place. It's like, hey, how would you like to be drunk? Because that's what you are. Oh my god. This is... Internet. I'm getting really frustrated. I'm gonna break some stuff. Time to mine! No, it isn't, because my sticks are moving slow. My sticks are slow. Oh, this is driving me insane. Time to chop. Time to slap chop. Holy crap, okay. Shovel or sword. Shovel or sword. Shovel or sword. Oh, it so doesn't matter because I can't do anything. We're gonna go with... You know what, we're gonna go with sword. I can make do. Time to strike the internet! Oh, you son of a... Oh, this is driving me crazy. This might be a very bad idea. It's also suddenly occurred to me that... Am I? No, I'm not on peaceful. That's... Okay. Well, fortunately, there's nothing down here. That's a plus. Blessing in disguise. Where is that cow? Oh, my God. All right, now I just get out. Where did he get? There he is. Oh, I'm gonna kill your ancestors. I'm gonna... Holy crap. Okay. One more time. With feeling. Yes! 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 Chicken. I'm experienced. Does experience count? It's not much of an item. Man, I hope the sun doesn't go down soon. Like, if the game is running this slow, surely the sun has to be running equally slow. It can't be possible that the sun... We got the leaves. Don't anybody worry. The leaves are taken care of. Oh my god, where did the cow go? Oh yeah, this is definitely plan B. Demon cow! Where demon cow? Whoa! Oh, my sword looked like a serpent. Maybe if I walk slow. Where do you go? Killing more grass. This is giving me a stomachache. I've never played a game so poorly. I am almost 30. I'll be 30 in a few months. I've played so many games. I've never played a game like this. I've played a game like this. I've never played a game this poorly. Nor have I had so much trouble killing a cow. In the game, or in real life. Never had this much trouble killing a cow. Oh my god, are you serious? Just need one more, and then it's cow shoes. Oh, the golden egg. Come on. Stick. Tree stick. Golden egg. Yes! Chicken! This is exhausting. Playing a game. Please! Did I get it? Oh, got him! Oh. This... takes a lot of effort to be this bad at a game. Oh, my legs. That was not... Oh, thank God. You get your skulls back when you lose some. Hardcore novice. I don't know about skulls. Skulls. Chicken. Oh. I should probably get out of this jungle. I don't think it counts in terms of accumulating pets, even if I could find a cat. I'd just have to throw an egg at it. That wouldn't turn up well. There's something easy to get. Alright, come on. I could farm this stuff. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. You're kidding me. What? Oh, my God. Oh, I'm getting a little motion sick. How about you? I am. That's not... Where is it? Oh. A dungeon. Oh, my God. A dungeon. And there's nothing I can do about it. But Seth did say that one of his rules he was setting was that... only stuff in a chest counted. I think chest and inventory. I know for sure he said the blocks that he placed don't count. Blocks you place don't count. But if I can get this chest, if there is a chest. Also, I'm only gonna die in the next 5 seconds. Oh, this is going poorly. If I can just kill this thing. Did I get it? Oh yeah, I got it. Might have a fighting chance. As long as nothing else finds me. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh! 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 I made a swear. I'm sorry, Internet. I'm trying to keep this family friendly! Oh! God, it's spinning so fast! Alright. We're gonna try that again. See if we can do that a little different. Because that did not go well. Stop splashing! Come on! Okay. Okay. Alright. We didn't make it to 30 minutes. Oh, we're gonna try that again. That could have gone better. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you next time. No, Minecraft! It is not sexy! It is anything but sexy! It is... Oh. Thanks for watching.